the tea and no talk, that's even better. We're talking about the Blues, and it's fair to say that, as you said earlier on this week, that Chicago is probably the biggest influence in blues music in the present. You should be very proud if you open one of your newspapers, the amount of remarkable musicians who are playing here and live here. It's incredible. We'd like to dedicate this number to them, folk, especially to a guy who we owe a lot of success to, Willie Dixon.